Hey guys, Zach here, back with another video. Today, as you can see, I'm using a face cam and a green screen. Wow, such magical. Yeah, sorry about that light. It's the only way I can get my green screen. Okay, what the? Okay, gotta get in my hidey hole. Okay, that was fun. But yeah, sorry about the light. It's only my green screen actually shows up somewhat normal on the videos. If not, it's just a lot of static and it does not look good. Not at all. So, as you saw in my previous episode, kinda had a base going fairly well. Yeah. Oh, crap. I had a bunch of iron smelting. That's about halfway done, I would say. Let's see. 28, so it's about enough to make a sword and a shield. Not bad. Not bad. Doing a face cam. This is the first time in 4 videos, I would say, I've used a face cam. It's been a while. Let's just wait for this to finish up. Where'd these guys go? They just, like, despawn or something? Oh, hey, there's a couple of creepers there. Yeah, don't want that. I guess the zombies just disappeared. Not sure what the deal with that is. I'm just waiting until I get enough wood to get a door. Oak. Exciting, but I do have a few saplings. So, place one here, one here, one here. Let's see, okay, we're just about done finishing the iron. As you can see, let's just give it, okay, get the rest of my coal. Hardware. There we go. Boop. Crap, don't have enough wood to make a shield. And chest plate? Question mark? Oh, there it is. Go. Got that lit up. Are there any more trees out here? No, they aren't. Which means axe time. So I'm gonna go back in here. Making my floor into some cobblestone to make it look somewhat decent in here. There's my cobblestone, there we go. Okay. That looks pretty good. No. Key, what now? What do I want to do now? I don't know. Go back in here, build an axe, not a furnace, an axe, beep boop, beep boop beep, I'll just make it out of cobblestone. Go don't exactly have the iron to waste. There right now. That's about, where did it, I'll go. Ah, there you go. Beep boop beep boop. It's fairly good in terms of wood. In that case, go here. Go back into my little hidey hole. Not into the furnace again. Oh, where is it? Ah, there we go. Go full set of iron armor. Sir Creeper. Let me get from that and start making a little farm. Hey, I have enough materials to do. Do I? No, I don't. Oh yeah, I do. Okay, make a hoe bomb. And I forgot. I need 3 iron for a bucket. Time to go exploring again. Hoping to make somewhat of a farm inside a village? Can't tell. Well, not a village, unfortunately. But, got some pigs. Yeah, no village. Unfortunate. Okay, let's see here. Over here. Not sure what I was hoping to accomplish there. Okay, kill a couple of these pigs. Something up and running. If there's any iron down here. Most likely not, since this isn't a free-forming cave. Okay, how long are we going for? Okay, find one more or two more things of iron. Nice if I could find some. So I'm gonna get back out of my cave that I've dug. Anything good here? Amount of ore. Might as well get it while I'm here. Dang, there's a lot of coal here. Yikes. This is uncomfortably long because I can't edit my videos. I don't know how. It's not that I've done the hatch. I don't exactly have the resources for that. Yeah. Let's see, how much did I get from just mining this current vein? 21. Not bad. Funny if I get some actually decent. Here, because I've now broken two pickaxes, I think. I need to get me some wool. I just need to make a bed. Don't care. How? I just need wool. And iron. And basically anything else that I'd need to have sustainable growth. Did all those sheep just, like, die? Because I am not finding any anywhere. Nothing here. Random tree on top of the mountain. Odd. Yeah, I got nothing over here. Though I will kill this pig for its pork. Heck. At least I'm here. Can't sprint anymore. Wonder why. My trees are growing. That's good. Don't want to put that in there. Did I get any ore? No, I didn't. What I can do, if I remember it correctly, oh yeah, pickaxe. Kinda need one. Beep boop. And take this. Make a pickaxe. I'm just making this a little bigger. can actually move around in here. So as of right now, this place is like tiny. Let's try him outside. I don't know what it is, but like, there's something about just mining in Minecraft, or just doing anything in Minecraft while it's raining, is just awfully calming. Don't know why. Let me just finish up just around this wall. I'm sure I'm getting a little cobble though. Not necessarily clean. Making this like slightly bigger. Let me just make my house into a cave, or make this hole like dug into the house. Yikes! That's almost 2 stacks of cobblestone. Here. Perfect. Okay. Got that done. To mine out the rest of this floor. There's gonna go another pickaxe. I guess I still have one. Yeah. Do I have any dirt? Oh, yes, I do. That's gonna take a quick one, but I don't know. There we go. I'm gonna get some other sticks again. Okay, there's that. Yikes, that's a lot of cobblestone. Let's finish this build. Pretty decent spot for now. Let's take this, put this here. Well. Here, just there. Okay. If only I had a bed, which I don't. Inside the house. That was close. Put that in there. let this mutton finish. Not sure when I got the mutton. Probably from the first sheep I killed. I'm trying to do a second. That's a lot of hunger burst back. At least I have some way of actually getting hunger! Not to stop them. Not sure why I didn't do the thing at the beginning. But, that's gonna have to do it for today's episode. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me feel that people like this video and channel. Yeah. Hope to see you guys again soon. Nope, this is too long. And, bye!